Okay, so apparently it's a big deal, or there's a big stipulation that comes with walking around a lot. And one of those is being labeled as a drug dealer, or someone that's just up to no good. Because apparently, if you go around town a lot, or you're seen walking around a lot in small towns, people label you as a bad person. No, it's maybe not that, you know, they don't have a car or they don't need a car right now. It's that they're up to no good. This is one of the most ridiculous things I've ever heard, because as if we haven't labeled everything already, now we're labeling walking. If you're seen somewhere walking all the time, then you're up to no good. That's unheard of. Maybe that person just wants to walk. Maybe they don't have a car, they can't afford a car, they don't want a car, whatever. But that's why they've made sidewalks, people, so that you can walk on them. Regardless of all the crap people say about this, at least in my town, get a life, people. Seriously, your life.